You think you can run away?
See, leave me alone.
You think you can run away?
I'm not scared of you.
I will deal with you.
I'm just
respecting civilian.
Me, bloody.
I will deal with you.
See, I'm just respecting because you're a woman, no?
Because I'm a woman.
If not, I'll
give you. Do I look like an ordinary woman to you?
Who are you?
Do I look
see,
like an
I'll give you a dirty slap. If
you want to slap me?
I will slap you and nothing will happen.
You want to
is it because
slap
I'm running?
Me?
Who are you?
Who am I?
You are talking to me.
You want to know see, who I am?
See, I'm not scared of you.
You want to
leave
know
me alone.
I'm sorry now.
You were trying to play rough play with me.
I'm sorry.
Hey, what's going on here now?
Officer, please stay out of this.
Let's play the call.
Please stay out of this.
Let's play the call. We are together
this.
Now.
Stay out of this.
Officer, she wants to kill me.
And I will deal with you. What? I will deal with you.
What officer happened now?
Officer, can you imagine?
This is a civil case.
Can you imagine this bloody civilian? When I was in the war zone, I was busy sending him all my money, all my hard-earned sweat, for him to plan our marriage. And he was busy using the money to take care of one stupid woman planning marriage with another woman.
Is it by force to marry?
Yes!
Is it by force to marry?
No, it is not by force. Yes! You and your family poor were eating my money.
Is it by
and
force to marry?
Woman.
Is it by force to marry you?
Come and stand
here. I'll cover you now. Come and stand here. I want to be sure. So, what she said, is it true?
Officer, she's not my spec now.
She's not your spec. When I was coming, those beating they were giving you, those beating, not your spec? Huh?
Officer.
So, they were giving you military money. You were using it to plan civilian wedding. Can you imagine? You young man, that's how you want to even break out. Look at.
So, you broke my heart. John, you broke my heart. Ha! I will deal with you.
Marriage. You want to break heart. You want to break a military heart.
Marriage is not by force.
Can you imagine? That's a joke with people's heart. You know if this woman was not a military woman, should I be crying? They'll be coming to console her.
Officer, even me, I'm heartbroken.
You are heartbroken. When they were using money to you didn't know you were heartbroken. No. It's not hard to break like that, too. You are under arrest, too.
Officer, for what?
For breaking a military heart, yes.
Officer, this young man here is going with me to the barracks.
Sergeant Efosa, wahala officer.